بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Question 1. What was Hugh's financial status? Answer. Hugh was once a successful tea merchant, but a slump in tea trade badly affected his business, and then he did not even have £10,000 to marry Laura Martin. Question 2. What condition was laid down by the colonel for Hugh's marriage to his daughter? Answer. The colonel laid down the condition for Hugh's marriage to his daughter that Hugh should have £10,000 and then this matter would be considered seriously. Question 3. Was Ellen a good painter? What makes you think that? Answer. Yes, Ellen was a good painter. He was a real master of his art because his beautiful and perfect pictures were eagerly sought after. Question 4. Describe the role of Colonel Martin in the story. Would you describe him as a negative character or not? Why? Answer. Colonel Martin was a high-profile man, and when he saw the thriving business of Hugh, he at once agreed to give his daughter's hand in engagement. But later on, he refused the marriage of Hugh with his daughter Laura Martin, because now Hugh was a poor man having lost his tea trade. He was a worldly man and gave preference to money over his words. All these facts show that Colonel Martin was a negative character. Question 5. Draw the character sketch of Erskine Hugh in the story, The Model Millionaire. Answer. Hugh Erskine was a French aristocrat. He was soft-hearted, well-mannered, and good-looking man with brown curly hair and grey eyes. He was a popular man in his circle because of his good demeanor, gentle heart, and unaffected plainness. Once he was a successful tea merchant, but a slump in tea trade badly affected his business. Question 6. Describe the climax of the story in your own words. Also present a sketch of how you would have ended the story had you been the writer. Answer. The climax in the story comes when Hugh comes to know the reality of the beggar. He considers himself a duffer in the eyes of the beggar. In the climax, Hugh tells Travel that he has given him a sovereign. Hugh goes home unhappy, leaving Ellen Travel in fits of laughter. The end of the story is superb, but if I had been a writer, I would end the story by visiting Baron Harsberg with Colonel Martin. In my ending, the Baron Harsberg would secretly fulfill Colonel Martin's conditions of marriage, and Erskine would know this secret after his marriage with Laura Martin. Question 7. What is the theme of the story, The Model Millionaire? Answer. One must have the kindness of heart is the theme of the story, The Model Millionaire. Kindness shown to others pays in the end. This story also teaches that the rich people must know the proper ways to expand their wealth to help other needy people. It will give them spiritual satisfaction.